Today, I quit my job as a firefighter EMT to pursue our dreams of small business. Because of your support, my wife and I are ready to take our leather business full time. We've come so far, but have such a long way to go, and we're so passionate about bringing others along on our journey. We really appreciate you guys. Make sure to like and share this video and follow us for more to come.